in this video, we have to find a triple of rational numbers ABC such that cube root of 2 minus 1 is equal to cube root of A plus cube root of B plus cube root of C. So if we take x is equal to cube root of 2 minus 1 and y is equal to cube root of 2, then x will be equal to cube root of y minus 1 and x cube will be equal to y minus 1, and we have y is equal to cube root of 2. So y cube will be equal to 2, and we have to find the value of y minus 1. So y cube minus 1 cube will be equal to 2 minus 1 cube, and y cube minus 1 cube will be y minus 1 times y squared plus y plus 1, that is equal to 2 minus 1 will be 1. And we can get y minus 1 is equal to 1 by y squared plus y plus 1. And it is y minus 1 is equal to, and if we multiply and divide by 3, then we will get 3 by 3 y squared plus 3 y plus 3. And it is y minus 1 is equal to 3 by 3 y squared plus 3 y plus, and from here we can get y cube plus 1 is equal to 3. 3 is y cube plus 1. And y minus 1 is equal to 3 by y cube plus 3 y squared plus 3 y plus 1, and y minus 1 is equal to 3 by, and this is y plus 1 whole cube, and we have x cube is equal to y minus 1. So x cube will be equal to 3 by y plus 1 whole cube, and x will be equal to cube root of 3 by y plus 1, and again we have y is equal to cube root of 2, so y cube will be equal to 2. And we have y plus 1. So y cube plus 1 will be equal to 2 plus 1. And 1 is 1 cube. And y cube plus 1 cube will be equal to y plus 1 times y squared minus y plus 1. That is equal to 2 plus 1 is 3. So y plus 1 will be equal to 3 by y squared minus y plus 1. And we have x is equal to cube root of 3 by y plus 1. So x will be equal to cube root of 3 by y plus 1 will be 3 by y squared minus y plus 1. And x is equal to cube root of 3 by 3 is equal to cube root of 27 times y squared minus y plus 1, and x is equal to cube root of 3 by cube root of 27 will be equal to cube root of 3 by 27 times y squared minus y plus 1, and x is equal to cube root of 3 by 27 is 1 by 9 times, and we have y is equal to cube root of 2. So y square will be equal to cube root of 4 minus y is cube root of 2 plus 1. And x will be equal to cube root of 1 by 9 times cube root of 4 will be cube root of 4 by 9 minus cube root of 1 by 9 times cube root of 2 will be cube root of 2 by 9 plus cube root of 1 by 9 times 1 will be cube root of 1 by 9. And x will be equal to cube root of 4 by 9 and plus cube root of minus 2 by 9 plus cube root of 1 by 9. So a, b and c, it is equal to 4 by 9 minus 2 by 9 and 1 by 9.